So all this was done that it might be fulfilled which was spoken by the Lord through the prophet, saying,
Behold, the virgin shall be with child and bear a son, and they shall call his name Emmanuel,
which is translated,
God with us.
Then Joseph, being aroused from sleep, did as the angel of the Lord commanded him, and took to him his wife, and did not know her till she had brought forth her firstborn son. And he called his name Jesus.